there. I think I just kind of overheated, and now that's where we are. Okay, moving on. Really glad I saved right before I like burnt out there. Okay. All right. Now, off we go.
A worthy opponent, to think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure of that, Hook.
Swoggle the eyes. No, don't tell me. Laugh at Peter Pan.
All right. After dealing with this shit hook, killing you is gonna sound really therapeutic right now.
No, not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
All right. Now, let's try that again. That's what I get for not paying attention there.
Yeah.
You cannot be serious. Go away. Go away. Ah! Bitch. Bad per se, it was just the fact that I had to like reset my entire system before doing this was annoying.
We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures.
Oh, well. That's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
I guess really when you get down to it, what were you going to buy with that here?
Instead, if you want to.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tig. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Don't be a bitch, Tinkerbell.
Thank you.
Whoa! Oh!
I just poofed out of reality. Back to reality. Oop, there goes gravity. Oop, there goes gravity.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
Okay, dealing with Peter Pan. Maybe I'll get something worth using with that.
King must be pretty far away by now.
So wait a second, how are they surprised that Master Yensid lives in this tower when they've clearly been here before? Ow.
Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What? Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Questions? A lot of questions. What are you? Who are you? And seriously, what are you? Okay, can I unlock stuff here at least? Ah, okay, too far, okay. Warm Disney.
Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ah, Ventus.
Huh?
Hericus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter. Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
This feller, Venquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
What you got here?
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey. But we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can.
So are we having another round with Vanitas now?
What happened? Where'd you go? Is he okay?
There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
Wow.
But I'm the captain of the King's Royal Knights.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you go, we'll go with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once. I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Oh boy, so I have three different D-Links to work through. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna skip 626 altogether.
Starting to realize what you lost. Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again if you only reach out and take it. Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him, pure light against pure darkness, to forge the ultimate key. The all-powerful Keyblade! Keyblades you and I carry. Key, the most ancient. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death, the letter that spells endings.
And I have the power to make it.
Correct. Ericus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered why he never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger? Ericus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are. He never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his sight at all times?
Let me see other worlds, no matter how much I asked.
Go! You can ask the man yourself. Learn the truth, and remember you have a greater purpose!
Wait, so the castle's so big it can be seen from space? I have so many questions. Okay.
Mm. Ventus. You're alone? I thought Akko would... Well, what matters is that you're home. You don't belong outside this world yet. You need to stay here, where you can learn...
In your prison?
What?
That's your excuse. For keeping me imprisoned here, isn't it?
What did you hear?
That I'm supposed to be some weapon. Some kind of keyblade.
I knew it. Xehanort. He could never let it go.
Oh boy.
Wait, Xehanort. There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world once, in legend. We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning. Amidst that crisis, a precious fragment was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of? I must have these answers. The Keyblade needs to be forged, and with it the door to the Keyblade War unlocked.
Fool, you would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity?
Oh shit, Spock versus Luke Skywalker.
Not while I live!
But once again, you have it all wrong, Erebus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end. At birth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses! If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will!
So for those of you wondering why his face got all scarred up...
The power... Has the darkness taken you, Xehanort?
Not your concern.
Wait, so why are they still friends?
I had the chance to stop him and couldn't do it. But I will not fail again.
Master, what do you...
The Keyblade has no place in this or any world. Xehanort has made his purpose clear, and I am left with no choice. Forgive me. But you must exist no more!
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside!
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? You don't have it in your heart to obey. Then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
I'd just like to point out now at this point, Terra has been defending himself this whole entire time. Like, Ericus is relentlessly attacking not one, but two of his students.
My master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Yeah. And now we're here on Destiny Islands. We're doing a lot of world hopping here.
Somewhere?
I'm through with you.
Well, I'm just getting started with you. You're strong enough now to fulfill your purpose. So what are you waiting for? Join with me, right here and now. Become the Keyblade.
No. I won't do it. He told me the only way the Keyblade can be forged is if you and me fight. Well, guess what? I'm not fighting.
You used to be too broken to talk back.
From the base of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produced by your master, the Keyblade.
Quality teaching, there's Xehanort. Quality teaching. That's just rude.
I must. I will extract the darkness from within you myself. From Venger's Re-Ven. To you, the name Re-Ven-geance shall be given.
Yes, Master. Fine. Then I'll give you a reason to fight.
What?
Come and find me at the one and only place to spawn the Keyblade.
So wait, it can only be spawned there?
Graveyard. There, you're gonna see me choke the life out of Terra and Aqua. Then we'll see how long you play the pacifist.
Wait!
Okay. So I'm gonna just equip this really quick. Jeez, that was a roller coaster.
friends forever.
Here we go. I'm gonna see what Goofy gives me first. Get a yacht! Ow. You know, if I manage to level up the other two completely before this is over... Goofy time. Wow, I did not think to say that at all. Yeah. take this side first. Alright. Hold on a second, I wanna... I want to see what that does. Come on. Okay, I mean, that's cool, but it would have been nice to actually land a shot with it first. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Okay, see, that's more like it. Find out eventually, I guess. More goofy time. Alright, I'm just gonna let whichever one you want to take me first. Come on. Oh god! But God damn it. Gooby, please. Officially leveled up Goofy completely. Now let's see what else I can do here. So let's do Donald next. My god, I really love this move. A pretty sick move there. Yeah. gone. All right. Yeah. All right. Last one, I think. That was pretty awesome. Okay, there's none of these left. I think it's time to face the music. First and foremost, we have to save. Save one more time. All right. Now, off we go.
master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ben. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight.
I mean, you're what about you?
Astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?